Imagine this. You build a single page web app over the weekend, and then you decide to share this on Reddit. The next day, you go on your computer, you check your stats and analytics, and you notice that 100,000 people have visited your website. Well, this actually happened to a person called David Bressler, who is the founder of Formulabot, formerly called Excel Formulabot. And in this latest case study of no-code success stories, we're going to look at David's story and dig into how he got started and how he decided to build something with no-code tools. The tools that he used and how much he spent to get started, how much he made in the first 3 months, that remarkable viral beginning, and also we'll talk about the surprising bill that he woke up to one day. So be sure to subscribe to this channel to get these future no-code success stories and to get all of our videos. And also check out David's stuff in the description. We'll link to his Twitter, to his website, and we'll also link to our free guide on no-code tools. So be sure to check those resources out. After working in analytics in the corporate and agency world, David got inspired to build something because what he said was he was constantly just seeing things talking about AI, no-code tools, and solopreneurs. So while on paternity leave over one weekend, he'd built this one-page web application called Formulabot, or back then, Excel Formulabot. And what it did was this. When you type in a problem that you're having in Excel, then it's going to give you the formula to that problem. And David built this using Bubble, both for the front and the back end. And then he connected this application to Stripe for payments and Sendinblue for broadcast and transactional emails. Because each tool integrates through Bubble, he didn't have to use a single line of code. As for the costs, it was $25 a month for Bubble and $10 for the domain. All it had at this time was this input and output field. No login, no API limits. But a surprise cost did come his way, as we'll soon see. David did say that while he had no prior experience with Bubble, it did come naturally to him. And any problems that he had, he used communities and friends' help in order to overcome those problems. Now, do know that we have a full Bubble tutorial inside the No-Code MBA platform. So if you want to go through that tutorial and learn how to build web applications using this tool, then check out the link in the description. So as we can see, David started with a minimal viable product. He created this one-page web application and tested it out. And obviously this test worked really well. However, building the site to where he wanted it to be took a couple of months. And as we're going to see soon, he is constantly updating the platform in a very impressive way. So for the exciting bit, as mentioned before, after he built this platform, he put this post on Reddit, sharing this web application that he had just built. And also, like we said, he woke up to 100,000 visitors, all these visitors testing this web application for him. But this did come at a monetary cost because he woke up to a bill between $4,000 and $5,000 for API costs. So his idea was validated in a big way, but he had to do something quickly in order to make this work for him monetarily. And actually, let's talk about income and pricing, because in the first 3 months, once he started up the payment plan, it brought in $30,000. And as of now, it has over 650,000 registered users between the free plans and the pay plans. And we can see here for the free version, you get 5 formula generations per month, 10 data analyzer messages per month, and 20 ChatGPT data automations. And then if you're going to use this quite often, for those people who really feel like this tool is going to benefit them, and a lot of people do, then it's only $6.99 a month. So if this is something that you feel is going to benefit you, then definitely check out this great tool. Now, Formulabot has become an owner's dream, a founder's dream, because David says that he only spends 10% of his time marketing, and the rest of the time he's building out new features and working on Formulabot. And the reason is this, just like that first post went viral, Formulabot has become very popular with productivity hackers on sites like Reddit, TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter. And people love sharing it with their audience because there is a free plan. And David believes that if there weren't this free option, then it wouldn't have this viral effect of people sharing it and visiting the website. And the time David does spend on marketing, he says what he does is interacting with people. So if people have questions on Reddit or Twitter, then he's there quickly to answer those questions and show the examples using Formulabot. Now, something that I find really inspiring here is just how much David has done over the past year with this great tool. And recently, they shared this image celebrating 1 year of Formulabot. And it says, a data guy got tired of teaching coworkers Excel. He built an AA formula generator tool while on paternity leave. Talks about the Reddit posts. Microsoft reached out to build an add-on, launched a new website. It became a tech TikTok sensation the next day. Excel Formulabot rebranded to Formulabot, launched more features to superpower analysts, and then 650,000 users across 195 countries. And I highly recommend going through the Formulabot Twitter page just to see how many times they update this and all the new features that they're constantly offering. So we can see from this story, David got inspired to build something and it quickly went viral. And because of this great validation at the beginning, you can see David's worked really hard on promoting this. And also people love sharing it. But the reason people love sharing it is because it's a great tool. So this shows the power of building something that is valuable for people that you want to solve problems for. So like I said before, definitely check out this tool. Check out the Twitter page just to get inspired by a tool that's constantly being updated and interacting with its users. And then if you want to learn how to build web applications, mobile applications, and automations, then join the No-Code MBA Premium course. We have so many tutorials there for you and a fantastic community. So just click the link in the description, take a look, and see if it's going to work for you. And be sure to subscribe to the channel because we're going to have more videos on these types of case studies so that you can learn and get inspired. And also check out some of the other videos that we have made recently. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.